So I competed at the Australian Paralympic Trials. My probably biggest win was in the 200 medley, the women's multi-class. I went in hoping to just maybe scrape under the qualifying time, but I ended up doing a PB, getting the time and setting a new Australian record. So that was awesome. I met Bob, I think around 2016. I was just a little national swimmer. I was kind of just getting started on my career.
My name is Bob McEvoy. I'm one of the coaches here at the Aquatic Centre. Jazz has been swimming well for over, I think we went to Adelaide 2 years ago. Jasmine had qualified to swim at some of the, I think it was the country championships, and she won medals there. Just last week, qualified for the Paralympic Games. I think I spoke to Gray and we just said, wow, you know, she's got that sort of instinct in her.
Yeah, hi, my name's Gray Parks. I'm a coach here at Bay and Basin Leisure Centre. For Jazz to make the Olympic team for everybody, not just herself, but for, which is awesome for herself as an individual athlete, but for the program here at the pool and for everybody in the Shoalhaven, I'm sure everyone would be very happy and ecstatic that she made the team.
So I literally was practically born here. I've been swimming here my whole life. It's been awesome to see the squad develop. I think right now, currently, we have the best squad in the Shoalhaven. There's no way I would be here where I am now without both of them working with me. It's just incredible. Yeah, their dedication. I think personally this facility is awesome. I can go to the gym before I train. So we have a lot of elite programs, a lot of elite athletes come here. We have an 8-lane pool, so we share it with Learn to Swim. We share it with all types of different people.
You know, you've got the Learn to Swim, you've got the crash for the young people and their mothers.
We're very fortunate in the cold winter months. We can walk into a heated facility.
Oh, I think it's a great setup. I think it's one of the best setups. That's probably why I'm here as well still. It's a very, very good setup for a country area.
From an all-round perspective, from the development of an athlete all year round, you can't beat a centre like this one.